You know, I would have beaten you.
What?
Earlier, if Atreus hadn't been there.
Perhaps.
We could go again, find out for certain.
I would rather not.
I'll bet you wouldn't.
Find that orb yet?
Anything interesting, brother?
Ah, that's it.
My soul cannot rest until they are at rest.
Gunnhild.
What is wrong?
I died. And you will help me.
Of course, Gunnhild. But to what end?
When the Einherjar came, we needed a way to fight back. I suggested. Say their mate.
I understand your desperation, but that was foolish.
Clearly. I was lucky enough to be murdered before my mind could be corrupted, as theirs did. You must free them.
Of course. Say their magic corrupts so ruthlessly. Those poor souls must be in agony.
Then we shall give them death.
Thank you.
My friends' souls are still twisted, aren't they? Give them the freedom of death.
An armor piece bearing Lunda's brand. Shame it's broken. Nice bit of work otherwise.
Then why leave it?
You suspicious of her, brother?
If the orb she seeks is important, she would not have left it behind.
Perhaps.
Must be Sather this way. We'll need to find another way around.
Waterfalls. We're close. There should be a gate up ahead.
That's quite a gate. Don't suppose you know a way through?
The Pilgrim Gate. I can open it. We just need to find the right vantage point.
Lady, I was curious about some of the flora we've encountered on our travels.
And you will remain curious. It's not my job to teach you everything, Lemire.
Look, I was just asking.
And you have been told.
Well, you can say that again.
Astrid's garden. The wilds reclaimed it. It was beautiful once.
Creatures weren't always this ravenous. The ecosystem, it's out of balance.
Go!
The family crest of Henir. Poor man. Can you see if there's a way inside while you're up there?
Ah!
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
All is desolation. A fitting fate.
Spirit.
Freya, you return.
Astrid, what happened to you? To your garden?
The Angriar. My life's work rotted. My monument to your glory reduced to this. I am sorry, my queen.
You need never apologize to me, old friend.
I swore to keep this garden in bloom until you return, to live forever amongst its putrescence. A just punishment.
I will return, Astrid. Kratos, we purge this garden of poison.
Why?
The earth is a reflection of those who tend it. So long as the land is plagued, her soul will be as well.
This mentions a spell that puts trolls to sleep, and a magic relic that acts as a sort of counterspell.
We have to destroy the totem. They're poisoning Astrid's garden.
When my garden blooms, so will my soul.
I wonder what a good hurl of your axe might do to that limb. Like more of Lunda's old armor. Nearly have the complete set now.
See that explosive? Setting it off could help.
Ah, maybe you can hit it from a different angle.
Life returns to the garden. Good. Sigil arrows won't work on this. The garden still aches. There must be more poison somewhere.